Everyone, let me show you what we got done so far. Excuse the camera shake. All right, we got the rafters all up and got the roofing all done. Then we're all 1-inch boards burnt on the bottom, not on the top. That's what it looks like. Show you what it looks like from the outside. Hey, welcome back everyone. What we got set up now is we're going to burn all the roof boards on the bottom. The top I'm not going to burn because we're covering it with sheeting roofing. So I'm going to burn all the bottom boards, make them all match with the rafters and all that. So let me get started and y'all can watch me burn a little bit of them. Let me angle this camber up a little bit. All right, hope y'all can see right there. All right. section. This is more cosmetic underneath there than it is anything. All right, that's what we got to do, so I'll let y'all go. I won't bore y'all to death with me burning that the whole thing. It's the same old process over and over and over, so I'll get something else on here, and we thank and appreciate y'all watching the videos, and we'll catch you on the next one. Hit that like button, and please subscribe if you can. Thank you. Alright, all the roof is burnt underneath. All the roof boards. All completely burnt now. All we gotta do is put our under matting on and our shingles. And then we will be done with the project, except for adding lights and stuff like that.